No one gets the crowd more revved up than Florida teenager Enzo DeFerrari Wilson.
Oh, man, this crowd's going crazy.
The high-octane 17-year-old has made it to Vegas the past two seasons.
He's wasting no time.
And he was going full throttle again tonight as he became the night's third finisher and secured a spot in the all-race semifinals, which start next week.
Are you ready to go racing?
Oh, let's go, dude.